Pure iron is no good for building things because it's too soft and stretches quite easily. Even worse, it rusts very easily. But when it has a small amount of carbon mixed with it, the result is a mild steel. This is hard and strong. It is used for buildings, ships, car bodies, and machineries. On the other hand, when nickel and chromium are mixed with iron, the result is stainless steel. This is hard and rust proof. It is used in chemical factories. So mild steel and stainless steel are alloys of iron. Some typical mixtures are: mild steel contains 99.7% iron and 0.3% carbon. Stainless steel contains 70% iron, 20% chromium, and 10% nickel. A scalpel, which is a stainless steel, it saves lives. It's used in medicine because it's easy to sterilize, which is very important in surgery. Mild steel is used for washing machines and fridges, as well as for cars. So how are steel made? Steel are made using the molten iron from the blast furnace. It contains about 5% carbon from the coke used in furnaces, plus sand, which is mainly silicon dioxide and phosphorus and sulfur compounds. First, unwanted impurities are removed from the iron. The molten iron from the blast furnace is poured into oxygen furnace and jet of oxygen is turned on. The oxygen reacts with the carbon, forming carbon monoxide and carbon dioxide gases, which are carried off. It reacts with other impurities to form acidic oxides. Then, calcium oxide is added. It is basic oxide. It reacts with silicon dioxide and other acidic oxides to give a slag that is slimed off. For some steels, all impurities are removed, but many steels are just iron plus a little carbon. Carbon makes steel stronger, but too much makes it brittle and hard to shape. So the carbon content is checked continuously. When it's correct, the oxygen is turned off. Then other elements may be added. They are measured out carefully to give steel, such as stainless steel, with the required properties. Iron and steel are the most recycled metals in the world. Old cars, fridges, and washing machines all get recycled. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give a like and don't forget to subscribe for more.